Marka!
What? At saka sa si Nika at saka si Nadia. Kanina ko pa sila hinanap.
They're planning to prank Cassie big time. Asa locker room sila ngayon.
What?
Are you sure this would work, Nika?
Well, may napanood ako sa net na vid kung paano siya gawin. So, I'm sure it would work. Come on. There. Once she opens her locker, mabubuhusan niya lahat.
How did that even get through the gates?
Nilagay lang siya ni Yaya dyan sa water jug. And hindi na rin naman tinignan ng guard.
It's a good thing na hindi na siya nag-ask kung saan magagamitin din.
She's not paid to ask questions.
I didn't tell you to do this!
I'm sorry, Marga. I tried na pigilan sila, pero tinuloy pa rin nila yung plan.
Alam niyo naman, kasi ako yung mabiblame.
Next time naman, mapapagawa ko yung mousse kay Mama o kaya Black Forest.
Sige.
Hindi talaga usap mo diet sa ating tatlo, no?
Anong shot it kay Pati pa lang?
Mag-diet pa lang ako. Sa locker area niya kahit alam mo na yung mangyayari.
Is that the tone of an unapologetic girl, Nadia?
Excuse me, Marga. May naman sa out ba ako? Why do I have to say sorry? A favor na nga yung ginawa ko para sa'yo. Or you already accepted defeat against Cassie?
Nadia, stop na.
You know what, Nadia? I'm trying to be the bigger person here. Nag-promise ako kay Mom at kay Dad na aayusin ko yung sarili ko dito sa Maxwell. They could kick me out kapag nalaman nila na nambuli ulit ako, and you're giving them the reason to do it!
Come on, Marga. We know you can't do that.
I could see right through you, Nadia. Alam kong ginagawa mo lang to para magtalo kami ni Cassie. Para ikaw yung manalo in the end. I'm not that stupid. Try harder.
Thank you for watching Kadenang Ginto. For more videos, subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and click the I button.